Welcome back to our Queen Internet. Okay, so tonight we're at this video and it's called BGC9 Christina Baddest Moments. Yeah, I think this is a 9, but yeah, now down to one girl, and that is Christina. Thanks, keep the recommendations coming. Might tell me once to get some, but trust me, they're coming. You'll get more context than this one. Yeah, okay, enough talking. Without further ado, I'm about to get into this reaction. I need to get a new battery for this thing. Okay.
My grandmother brought me up in Catholic school. We never really had much, but I've always known that I was gorgeous. You throw my in the pool, bitch, I'm throwing you in the pool, along with all your other...
Like, oh, she's hot.
I'll end up in the pool with you.
We're gonna be best friends, I feel like.
Literally me. Now I get why you're quitting this video, right? Christina. Me. Right? If I want to laugh, I'll laugh. Like, seriously, I cannot hold it in. I'll just let it out. I don't care. I don't care. Well, if you want to get mad, get mad. If you want to laugh along with me, fucking laugh along with me. Like I say. X is the X is for a reason. What can I say?
She did not see.
That's the only comment I have to say about that.
You definitely talk about one girl for like 5 hours, and it's just draining. Like, shut up. Enjoy your life. Make a sandwich. Matter of fact, don't even make a sandwich. You're just fat. Like, make a salad.
Do it, bitch.
I'm all up in your
face. And do it. You gonna bend this.
Oh, my God.
My face up.
I'm still here.
Wow. Now
I'm gonna go confront Julie, because if she thought she was gonna get off the hook by disrespecting me, it wasn't gonna happen. Her fat ass would be by the fridge and the microwave trying to eat as usual.
And I heard you saying the girl who's sleeping.
Bitch, I don't like you.
And bitch, I don't like you either.
Put on my face.
I'm in your face.
Damn. Damn. You're gonna get somebody's face, you gotta know how to fight. Come on.
Because this is the reunion, bitch!
Look at your
hand,
bitch. Look at your face.
My face's so cute, bitch.
Bitch, you're so fast. We're gonna be
wow. In the fight.
Screaming, yelling, and rage. Oh, we're gonna throw the mattress in the pool. Whoop de doo. Everyone has done that already. Look at you, bitch. She hit me first again. Look at you, you got
pads right in your face.
Was it really that simple that time? All y'all had to do was argue about some ghosts?
UFC, bitch. Girl version. Like, it was really out of control, but I still laughed, and I went along with it. I should have stood up for what I felt, and I felt bad for Ema.
Like, I know we're bad girls. Like, you know me. I'm against the bullying thing.
Bitch! At this point, I can't stand out of Erica, because it's just like, you know what? You're picking on one girl. If you were that tough, you'd do it yourself, woman to woman. But yet, you got your whole crew. You guys are banging on pots and pans, and it's just like, leave her alone.
Yeah. Yeah, direct one-on-one. If you got problems with me, take it one-on-one instead of all band together against one person. So yeah, I get that. I get that. Damn. But Christina can fight. Is the one, is the blonde one starting to cry thing? Oh, I love that line. Ben's the ex-boyfriend, right?
I will punch her dead in her face.
Damn. I'm really sweating like it's an in church. The fuck?
It's actually funny when I watch me beat the out of these bitches.
Not fighting the law. Image like a daydream, what can I say? Okay. Yeah, I already clipped this good right for the next video of the playlist, but yeah, that's for another day. Christina, what can I say about Christina? She's hot and she can fight. Oh god. Reminds me of me in a past life. Not too long ago. Well, she reminded me of what I should have done that night at Stamper Lakes. If only I had a time machine. If only I had a fucking time machine, dude. I love how she's bringing up, was it Ben? Ben's the ex-boyfriend, right? Yeah. I find that hilarious. Mainly because that could be me. X is the X's reason I would not be out hearing my ex. The fact that I'm blocked. That's just me though. I'm guessing Ben is probably like that. Like that ex that you're constantly on and off with, innit? But that's just me guessing. I don't know for sure. Like I don't know shit. But I was insane by this. Because I actually liked Christina. Like I say, she's hot and she could tell you a new one if need be. I like it. I was entertained. What could I say? Okay, so that's it for this video. Like, subscribe if you want. I post if and I feel like it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.